Hello, everybody. I hope you're all doing well. I know you're excited about things reopening, especially church. I have a brief message today from Romans chapter 1, verses 5 and 6. I'll read those scriptures now. Verse 5, by whom we have received grace and apostleship for obedience to the faith among all nations for his name. Verse 6, among whom are ye also the called of Jesus Christ. So what it's saying is we have received as an undeserved privilege forgiveness from Jesus Christ. He died on the cross for us. But we also have received a responsibility, and we're all called to share the good news of Christ with others. I need to be more intentional about doing that throughout my week and praying for opportunities to share Christ with others. It is my responsibility, as I've been given such an undeserved privilege. So I hope that that is an encouraging message to you all. And I hope to see some of you this weekend. And God bless you all.